3. Testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3. Thought I had a later save than that. Yeah, there's Chief's office. Let's see what happens when I... Yeah, there we go. I've got the key there. What happened? I must not have saved before I quit. That was stupid of me. Looks like I'm going to be using the machine gun for a while here until I find some other ammo. So, need some gunpowder. Do I not? Nope. Got plenty of high grade, but lots of red. No, just plain old. Gunpowder. We're gonna go back, make sure everything is cleared out over here in the sheriff's office. I think that's why I had two high-grade gunpowders, but I'll go over here and make sure first, and then. No, apparently not. Ooh. That was kind of an important upgrade I would have missed. Stuck on everything. Think I'm gonna have to lose something here, one of these weapons. I'm not gonna be able to carry anything. Here we go. Gonna go upstairs before we go downstairs there and get this. Want the wooden boards because there is an open window downstairs that I might be able to run through and then have to worry about this guy getting out, but oh, that's why. Wasn't thinking about that mistake. Just gonna reload, it's gonna be faster. I need the grenade launcher because there is a licker in that room. Or at least it's gonna bust through from the mirror from the other room. It's an interrogation room, police interrogation room with a two-way or one-way mirror. And the liquor busts through from the blind side. since we don't have any. And I'm probably really. Let's look at the map. Where is the next diamond? Diamond door. I don't think there's another diamond door until I need to go over to the other side. That's a diamond door. All right, so we're gonna get rid of that. We gotta have some space to carry stuff. Come on now, I know you're coming after here, yeah. That second one, but better safe than sorry with those stupid liquors. Great. The safe. Where is it? There's one over here. I could have sworn I had this. So, only way to get over there and use that part is to go through the roof. So we can't use that part. So we gotta t we have no room to carry anything. So gotta get rid of it. But I don't think I need. Need to clear up some space anyway because I've got to get that large gear. It takes up two inventory slots. Something else in here. Oh, suddenly walked by that one. Oh, I'm getting stuck on everything again. All right, fine. That goes outside. There's another one of you guys in here. You're running too fast. So. Should only be one more door for that. One more door for that key. And here's a knife over here that I don't really need. And I'm full up on inventory again, so we gotta go back to the item box. Oh, yeah, there's a lot of stuff down there to pick up, isn't there? But I need firepower. I need ammo. Should have enough to carry this. Plan here might be best to just take out their with that, yep. Come down here a little further, so. Ugh. Right, so where am I running to after I fix this? So I'm gonna go up there. Oh yeah, almost forgot the most important thing. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. I have. Run in here and open that safe. we're going to run through there and try to go to the office safe and open at 6211. Health. Actually, oh, gotta put the fire out. I don't care about that thing. All right, so I'm going this way. I might as well go through there. Yeah, I need to go through there. And I need to kill some monsters. Jeez. Don't have the key. Making so many mistakes. I bet you there's a liquor downstairs now. Yep, I can hear it. Just two. Where's that other stupid gun? Now it's got like 26 bullets in it. He was right behind me. Yeah, you're right behind me, aren't you? Oh, that sucks. Kept forgetting everything this time. There's something else in on there, I forgot. Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh shit, that's right, I can't go that way. No, that is my fucking goddamn. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Was the other safe? Where is the other damn safe? is the other safe? Must be in that other room. Is that safe? must have already put it on there. What the hell? Discarded or something stupid like that. Golly. That's not fair. I didn't even hear you.
That worked.
Yeah, you're all the way upstairs? I would have never thought that.
That worked.
Fucking kidding me.
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where's that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here. Is this? Must be the door out of here. Darn it! I need the key. No, it's him.